Yeah.
All right, here's John. How's that? Yeah. Woo! Cool, we're hanging out here. Hi, there you go. Yeah. He's a little faster than I am. Whoa!
What?
I put him on my YouTube channel.
Trenchcoat guy,
yeah? Yeah.
I'm
going to
look that up.
Oh, yeah, you'll be on there. Maybe not today, but probably by tomorrow. It's S-H-A-W-N?
S-E.
S-S-A.
Sean Patrick, S-E-A-N.
S-E-A-N. Oh, Sean, that kind of Sean. S-E-A-N. So it's S-E-A-N. Sean Patrick. Irish. So I bet you were pissed off that they canceled all the St. Patrick's Day celebrations.
Sure it is.
I mean, an Irish man with no beer? My lord.
I just took an ancestry thing and I'm only like 2% Irish.
What happened to the other 98%?
My butt, Sean Patrick.
Yeah. It's close enough.
Yeah.
We're all Irish on St. Patrick's Day anyway.
There you go. O'Reilly was my friend.
Yeah.
And my buddy was taking off.
Yeah. Anyway, there we go. Bruce and Sean Patrick down in the 600 block of the South Strand.
Oh, 600 block.
Yep. Yeah, otherwise known as the Sayow Stage.
Sayow what?
Junior Sayow. He lived on this street. And he used to go to the beach with those stairs. So there's the Sayow Stage. Junior Sayow.
Alright, here we go.
Unfortunately, he passed away. Oh, there we go. Oh. Alright, Bruce, that was a Trenchcoat guy. Finally cooled off the company. Hanging off.